Hey guys, my name is Rechenmaschine and today I'm standing here at Comet's Missile Defending System. And yeah, I found a solution to get around the system here. And that are, yeah, detector rails. And the reason for that is, yeah, we have a flying machine here without any blocks who blocking the light level. And yeah, we can just start it here. Oops, here's another one missing. And yeah, it can fly through this missile or flying machine detection system without, yeah, triggering the Y buttons in it. And yeah, a few things here. It was a bit complicated to push or, yeah, trigger the piston. We can do it like this. That was the, yeah, solution I used there with the cable fence at the end that saved another block. Sadly, detector rail power this redstone here, but not the piston there. It's only power the wire. And yeah, you sadly can't use QC power because that's the wrong update order and that will break the rails and dupe them. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. I need a two-way version for a farm. It's if someone managed to do that, that will be really cool. An easy, super simple two-way version. Okay, yeah, that's all for today, and yeah, have a nice day. See you later, guys. Bye.